Sound and soul stereo sound. Run it! Run it! Run it! Run it!
Microphone check 1, 3. Morning Fabio, Easy Krabby, Carol, Lion Killer inside the building. Easy Alanis. Yo, Tigre, good morning, brother. El General Rico, good morning. Lucky. Yo, Ari, people, as you enter the room, share the link, all about on the internet. This are the return of the morning review. Yeah, we are going through 2 weeks in a row. 2 weeks in a row. Hope everybody fine. Big up everybody on Facebook. Everyone on Twitch. Instagram, YouTube, and Mixcloud. Don't forget, Wally Pie events are go forward. All right, next Saturday, this Saturday, it's all about the beer time, beer selection. If you're there, Brittany people, come through. That's going to be a nice enjoyment. Sin, big up Guillaume, the entire Sabrier family, the entire Brea family, big up on ourselves. Sin. All right. That is this Saturday. And there is a next big event. Now you can get your tickets. Yes. Capital Clash on the 7th of April. Sin, if you want forward to the dance, you can get your ticket online. Rico, you can squeeze there. You can screen the link to the tickets right now. All right. 7th of April. All right, done it. Morning, everybody. Sleek like hell, but we still do it. All right. Easy, Antoine. Antonello, big up on ourselves. Sin. All right, no waste time, car. This is a music show. This is not a talk show. All right. So today it's all about Roy Shirley. It's not everybody know about Roy Shirley, but you know him music, definitely. Him start him career with him first band, named The Leaders. It's a band with Ken Booth from the early 60s. Probably one of the first group for Ken Booth, named The Leaders. Then he move on to the Unix with Slim Smith. Spend couple of years with them, and then him a move on alone and do him own career as Roy Shirley. So what we're going to do today, we're going to get started with him first band, the Leaders. Then we are going to play one tune from out of the Unix, and then we are going to move on to Roy Shirley. So today it's all about 60s and early 70s. All right? Hope everybody all right. Easy Sherrod, Grace, Sunrise, you know, So Ethnic, Reggae-matic inside the building. Big up on yourself. All right, me now waste time come. He's sick, but we still are doing it, no matter what. These are the Leaders. Roy Shirley alongside Ken Booth. May I play some early 60s tune? Let's go. Listen to the voice of Ken Booth when he's young. Yake!
Someday, some way, you will
What it nice we play twice, The Leaders.
Someday, some way.
Share the link. Today it's all about Roy Shirley. The sound of the 60s. Right through its old stirrup. Our Massive and Crew, let's go. Tune from out of the 60s, man, I lie. So like I said, Roy Shirley first band was with Ken Booth, and it was all about the leaders. Then that group yeah never worked too good. So him go through and find a next group named the Unix with Slim Smith. That group yeah boss, him spend couple of years. Right now me I go play one tune and then we are gonna move on to him solo career. Who no member them tune yeah?
Someone to love me the way that I love you.
when music was nice. One more piece of the Unix, the tune called Gypsy Girl.
From nowhere, through a caravan, around the campfire lights.
Hold that kick, yeah.
Ooh, a lovely woman. Dark as night, her eyes were like that of a cat in the dark. A lovely woman in motion, with hair as dark as night. Her eyes were like that of a cat in the dark. That a guitar melody. From afar, her face was all the glow. How she enchanted me.
Every single woman inside the building.
All through the caravan.
Winter.
She was dancing to all the glow. Waiting for the rising sun. And everyone was having fun. I hate to see the never know that I love her.
People, I will make a special Unix someday, somehow. I've been doing Slim Smith already, but you know, from Roy Shirley, past some time with this group, me have to make it and mention it. Sin, but today it's all about Roy Shirley, so now I'm going to move on to his solo career. The thing called dance area. Me want big up each and every one, and me I go ask a question, because we've been through Wolipa difficulties with the sound. So if there is no more crackle, if everything sound good, me must see straight one in the comment section. Make me know if the sound good or if it not sound good. If it not sound good, me want see peer zero. Seeing if the sound good, me want see straight one all out. You just press 1-1-1-1-1-1-1. If the voice good, good. If the music good, good. You not get no crackle, good. Me want see straight one in the comment section right now. From me know everything good, me not gonna ask it twice. And me just gonna move on and play the music. Today, it's all about the 60s and some early 70s with the one and only Roy Shirley. So far, people have said it sound good. So we're ready again. Here come the thing called Dance Area. Arena. Started yet. Vibes. Tell a friend it's every morning from 9 till 10, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Let's go through 2 weeks in a row, but today it's all about Roy Shirley. Early rock steady beat. Watch it.
Every morning to get you on your dancing feet. or get in the groove, I move those feet, feel cool, feel cool. Believe me, my. Oh, just get move on your dancing feet.
Part one, take one. Me not done, come you have many different versions. Part one and the return of the morning reviews. This is part second, take two. Different style, different pattern. I saw them are going in a Jamaica. Watch it. Second, all about Roy Shirley. Member say Ken Boot have a version for the same tune. What? Watch it. Share the link. Is it Jenny Grant? Vivi, Sylvie, Bea, Carol. Oh God. As you are passing through the live show, don't forget to put a like on the video. We don't leave out the likes. It's just that the more likes the video get, the more people get to know about Roy Shirley. Remember, say Roy Shirley is a real foundation when it comes to 60s and 70s music. Seeing this show is all about promotion, seeing an education for some people who don't know nothing about reggae, dancehall, rocksteady, and ska. Today, man, I lie. People say, me don't know who is Roy Shirley. Of course you know who is Roy Shirley. It's just that you don't know him name, but you know him music. This is the musical trend this morning once again. People, put on your ticket. It's a one like on the video. Free of charge. Let's go.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Thank you.
One, three. The musical chain with Soul Stereo party time. Is it burning dance floor at all time? Is it digital line anywhere you're there and anywhere you stand? Ange Levy, Fabio, Dr. Bird, Fabi. Yvon Mourir, select a driver. You're reaching out to Kozak and Malcolm Noah, all crew. Yo, please.
You mom, to those in need, and those that blind, and those in need. Oh,
Ace. Morning. When me I look through the window, when me see a pure sun is shining right now in France, especially in Rennes City. That's why me I go big up the entire Rennes City family inside the building. All Brittany, we see busy there. I want to know. Sing positive at all time.
You mom, to those in need, and those that lie, and those in need.
We say good over evil at all time.
To everyone that you see in this world,
we say early blessing
now, to those in need and those that blind. Oh yeah, and your best friend now and every day and every night.
make sure the sun is shining in your brain right now.
To everyone that's in need and all those blind.
Stay positive at all time, people. This is an early blessing.
And in this world.
Said the music was recorded one time. No punching, no punch out, no mistake. Only one take. That's why we love this style. Because it's like, you know, when you play the music, it's like every musician and the singer, them there again, you know, and I do what them do because everything was one shot, one kill. Big up every single musician inside the building. Same for the producers, the engineers, the singers, them, because the entire this music is a family thing. Seeing those people believe they can do everything by them own. But at the end of the day, no man is an island and no man stands alone. So we want to big up all groups from all over the world. Today, it's all about the great Roy Shirley. Right now, we're upon him solo career. Yo, them tune no easy at all. I take my time to big up mom them up. He have him earth stronger forward sometime soon. Kim, big up yourself. Siedwe, Beatrice, no one life. Shazbul, big up on yourself. Shazbul, what I name, big up on yourself. Jamada inside the building, good morning. Flip, Bea and Fabio, who else? Dr. Bird, Shazam, seeing Yvon Mourir, and the entire family. Noah, Mina Lefia, Chris Roots, Chris Rock, Siedwe. People, rock steady beat again. Here now. What? Because it's so nice and clean from out of the 60s. It could have been recorded yesterday. Deal every morning. Love, love, energy. Wallet. So good. Ah! sweet sound of the 60s, right through Jamaica. We got the entire England, Canada, Trinidad, the entire France, Germany, Italy, Spain, Portugal, Sweden, Denmark, Holland, Africa. Motherland Africa, good morning. Pick up the entire West Indies.
What was worth in love?
Oh God.
No more fight, no more killing. Love, love your brothers and all your loving sisters. To love yourself, you gotta love the world and every living thing.
Big up the entire Gambia inside the building. Yes, Jenny Ground, they are Gambia right now. Enough blessing. Sin. When I left the entire West Indies from Martinique, Guadeloupe, Haiti, Sin, Jamaica, Cuba, Trinidad, St. Vincent, and me still I left some. But it's all about the music right now. When I left it, it's all about Roy Shirley. Remember, say, back in the days, every year you have a big festival. And artists are trying to get the biggest tune for the festival. This one, your name, Golden Festival, from the one and only Roy Shirley.
A golden, golden festival to all these loving, beautiful, pretty, fantastic people. Sir Orleans on the Buster Mandy, Mr. Norman Manley QC, the Honorable Mr. Eddie Edward Siaka.
The golden years of festival one.
A golden, golden festival.
Boom.
To all these loving, beautiful, pretty, fantastic people.
Lord, Lord.
Sir Orleans on the Buster Mandy. Mr. Norman Manley QC.
Is.
The Honorable Mr. Eddie Edward Siaka.
Ivory Coast, good morning, see you anyway. Watch it. Blessed Lion Pa. Oh, Schlebi. Humbleness is the key to life. Let's go. All right, now me I go play what we call early reggae. When them tired of the rock steady, you know, in the years like 1969. I would say like rock steady start, you know, 1966, right through 1968. And then from the reach 1968, at the end of the year, a new style born. Them call it the early reggae. Seen? And the early reggae, after a while, turn into reggae. Right now, me I go play the tune named Dance to the Reggae. And some of the first tune where I'd say this reggae word. Seen? Toots was one of the first one. But Derek, I mean, Roy Shirley was also one of the first. It was part of the artists them who are move on from rocksteady to early reggae. Listen to the difference of beats and vibes. This is Dance to the Reggae. Big up Funk, Dio, Chino. Some reggae this Saturday. Make it a date, don't be late. It's all about beer time and reggae music. Watch it. Everyone who is dancing to the reggae. Big up the entire Kenya. What a country. Me not lie. If you have to go one place one time, you have to go to Kenya. One of the most beautiful places in the world. Seen? We've been there. We've done that. Big up the entire Kenya inside the building. Me not move. Because we still have some tune to play. Remember, say it from 9 till 10 every morning. Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and sometime on Wednesday. Actually, this Wednesday, there's going to be a special French West Indies artist named Striker D. So make sure you are put on your ring phone and wake up this Wednesday. It's all about the French Caribbean artist named Striker D. Sin, a real brother. Big up the entire party time. Sin, we not done. Big up the entire Italy. Sin, we. This is a Freedom Festival right now.
Oh, Freedom Festival is one. warning. Freedom festival is warning.
All of the entire Ethiopia inside the building. Early reggae, we say.
Freedom festival is warning. Freedom festival is warning. Freedom festival is warning.
As you is passing through the live show, don't forget to put a like on the video, and you can share the link. Members, everything where me ask is free, so you can go through. People, we are promote music, nothing else. We give some vibes and make some discover some style, some song, some artist. It's all about the culture, nothing else. And right now we're ready for 2 more weeks, and then we are gonna take a little short break, cause we have a big clash coming up. We have a big clash coming up. And we have to get ready. So we have to stay focused. And we have to stay in our lane. That's why we are going to take a short break within 2 weeks. And make sure that event is a big thing. Because remember, say, that show, yeah, maybe it will go happen only once in your life. So you have to experiment this. It's going to be happening in Berlin. Sin. So people, don't worry. As we take a break, we will forward. Because we're not done. The mission is to do as much artists as we can. Seeing artists from the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000, 2010, 2020. We also make sure we are promote artists from the West Indies, French artists. We also make sure we are promote female artists. And we also make sure we are promote, me forget what me promote, but we'll just do it. Yeah. Artists from... from whatever. You know, people, me sick. It not look so. But, yeah, me totally sick. But me have to do it. Because we've been missing for almost 2 weeks now. And we have to promote this music, no matter what. Now it's all about Joey Reza. We have 3 tunes to go, and then we'll take a break and we see you tomorrow. Right now, step in Joe Razor. Strong, soon forward on chip.
In London, big, big time.
Is it up on Amiens?
In New York, big, big time.
Humbleness.
The girls call me Joe Razor.
Big up Stephanie. No, no. Noah.
Joe Razor.
Yo, Kim. One and only Roy Shirley. Rolling.
People, people, get to listen all down to me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My name is Joe Razor. That just next time, Joe Razor. Joe Razor, your next out of red. The music all around.
This is early reggae. Now me I go play some reggae. One and only that tune I'm about to play. Definitely one of my favorite rhythm. Some call it the drum song. This version, it's named Israelite Leave Babylon. Reggae.
Yeah.
Roots. Forget to buy. We'll be right back. up everybody out there at work right now. Way for the people who are going to work right now. Watch it.
Till the wicked, wicked, wicked. Till the liar, liar, liar. Yes, you must be burned.
One to go. Up the entire Red City family. Fabio, Matty, Pollack.
Come along, come along.
The entire legal shot.
Leave Babylon love.
Man called JP, Rudy.
Take your hands off Israelites.
The one and only drum song rhythm. One of a kind.
Feel the sons, kings of priests and prophets. Feel the prophet now.
Final shot.
Feel the clean ones. Yeah, yeah. So come away, come away. You can come away, come away, come away. Come from the wicked land.
This is reggae.
Step away, step away, step away. Step from the wicked land.
Roots reggae.
Israelite, leave Babylon land.
All right. That was the final tune for the day. Today was all about Roy Shirley. Hope you enjoy it. Seeing members on Monday, it's all about the artists from 60s and 70s. Tomorrow, Tuesday, it's all about artists from the 70s and 80s. Tomorrow, it's all about Robert French, your bad artist. Robert French started his career in the 80s. He did some rubber-dub, and then when the electronics keyboard, you know, all of this electronics moving to Jamaica, he's been part of the early digital era. He have his own label. Is one of, yo, this artist, Robert French, no easy. So tomorrow, don't miss it. Same time, 9 till 10. Also, if you're looking for some Soul Stereo t-shirt, them right there, so. We have t-shirts for the ladies, and we have t-shirts for the man, them. Seen? I saw them look. Right, you saw. Is that €15? Plus, when we are send it. France, it's around €5. But now the problem is, yo, if you want it in England or in America, just to send it, it's €15. All right? So if you have some big money, no problem. We can send it to you. So if you are in France, it's €20 right in your post. And if you're abroad, then it's going to be €30. So sometimes I say to my Jamaican friend and to my American friend, better you take 3 or 4 one time. Seeing, because you will play exactly the same amount if you get one. So if you are from abroad, better you get 3 in a row. All right? All right. Me done with the business part. Seeing, I'll see you tomorrow. If you have any question, just link up on our Facebook page, Soul Stereo Record and Music. Remember, say every single replay upon our Mixcloud. And, you know, we keep on moving, people. Stay positive at all time. And like I said every time, take care of yourself. Then you can take care of your family. And if you still have energy, take care of your entourage, people. Because each one teach one in this life. And don't forget, no man is an island and no man stands alone. That's why me I big up my brother, Rico. Me I big up Party Time. Me I big up Party Time and then Burning Dance Floor. Me I big up Digital Da. And all of the people them who are big me up. May I want to big up also my brother from Lion Pa, from Trinidad, who give me a helping hand on Desari. Because we are going to do Desari, bad artist from the Virgin Island. She used to work with Midnight. I'm looking forward for that show, yeah. So I just want to show respect to each and everyone who are help us out in this. our engineers, Wax, you know, DNH, Cisco, and all of the men and women who are embraced Soul Stereo through the years. 25 years already, and we're not done. We only have gray hair, but our spirit's still strong. Love you, no people. See you tomorrow. Bidi bam, 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 boom.